today will be divided into four 15-minute quarters, with 2 minutes between quarters and a 7-minute halftime. If a score is tied at the regulation, 1-7 versus 7, 10-minute sudden death period will take place. The next goal wins the game. If still tied after two extra periods, the game will end in a draw.
Justin, you can take it!
Right here.
go.
Thank you.
Thank you.